7 Sarah Strackhouse joins us now live from Comanche Trail Park with more. Sarah?
Jay, we've been out here for hours and it's been pretty peaceful, very calm with people coming and going, but some others recently haven't had that case. We spoke to Chelsea Kernut, who's been coming here for 27 years, and she says that recently she was here and a man exposed himself to her. Now, Odessa police say that lately a few reports have been coming in about a man doing that and more at the Comanche Trail Park. Chelsea says it's been different coming back again.
This is our first time back since the incident, and I'm actually looking over my shoulder every 2 minutes. It's kind of scary.
Police say that he's been bolder in his exposures. There were 2 reported yesterday, so to remain cautious if you're coming alone. But the good news is that they do have leads. Police describe the suspect as a Hispanic male with a medium build and he's clean-shaven face. The witness says that he was driving a red F-150. Now, police say that if you have any information, to call the police department or call Crime Stoppers at 333-TIPS. For more information, you can visit our website and stay tuned to CBS 7 and CBS7.com as we find out more. For now, live in Odessa, Sarah Strackhouse, CBS 7 News.